Sharpstown Management District was formed almost 7 years ago, and one of the purposes is to improve the safety in the area and to improve the image, which, you know, we work very closely with HPD, with the Sheriff Department and with the Constable, with everybody who can help.
We've got a great partnership with HPD in this part of the city. The management district has as one of its charges addressing public safety. And we can't do that without a tight partnership with the City of Houston and with HPD in particular.
I'd like to officially welcome you to the third annual March on Crime Law Enforcement Appreciation Luncheon. My name is Andy Sirota, and I'm so honored and privileged to return for the third year as your Masters of Ceremonies. The Greater Sharpstown Management District was created by the Texas Legislature back in 2005. It's a governmental entity administered by a 9-member volunteer board of directors. HPD uses the month of March to educate the public on crime prevention tips. As a result of this ongoing collaboration with law enforcement entities, the board has made this a signature event where the district honors outstanding law enforcement members as well as community and business members for their ongoing contributions and support. Each year, the captains of the Midwest Division, the South Gessner Division, and the West Side Divisions nominate 2 officers to be recognized. The process is, as you can imagine, very challenging, as they want to recognize so many officers. Officer John Fisher is a 10-year veteran of HPD and is a member of the Midwest Divisional Tactical Unit. He is a tenacious investigator known for his dedication and attention to detail. Sergeant Stephen Hendry displays a significant amount of initiative and leadership to the officers on the night shift. Next, we'd like to recognize Officer Jason Draycott from the South Gessner Division. He is a 28-year veteran with HPD, assigned to the hotspot detail. And Officer Phil Jackson has been with HPD for almost 24 years. Together, the two officers have worked on hotspot detail for the past 7 years. Regrettably, Officer Jackson is attending a mandatory continuing education class today. The West Side Division is honoring Officer Tommy Harris, who is an 18-year veteran with HPD. He's been instrumental in shutting down several illegal game rooms and massage parlors in the city of Houston. Next, we'd like to recognize Officer Charlie Stearns, a 17-year veteran who is invaluable as a liaison to the numerous churches over in Houston's West Side area and in coordinating various community outreach programs. Please give him a big round of applause.
As a citizen, when HPD, they work very close with us and show the result and everybody appreciate, we have to say something. We have to say thank you. We have to say it very loud to HPD, thank you, and that everybody understand. It's not just the districts, it's the HPD and district work together.